Hi, my name is Per Folkman. I would like you to meet two good friends of mine, two wonderful singers. They sing gospel, they sing opera, operettas, folk songs, and they are two of the most popular recording artists in Sweden. And now they have started to conquer the world. They have made successful tours in Scandinavia, in Germany, in England. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, Per Philip and Mia Marianne in Per Philip's own Let Your Love Be Alive.
The next song we'll sing for you is called Where the Roses Never Fade.
Where the roses never fade.
Per Philip told me that he made up his mind to become an artist very early. He was brought up on a little island in the Stockholm archipelago where his father was the school teacher, organ player, composer, and poet. Of course, their home was the cultural center of the island, but ever since August Strindberg settled down in the Stockholm archipelago, it has attracted artists of all kind. Per Philip's home was regularly visited by great personalities like Ingmar Bergman, John Steinbeck, Graham Greene, among others. Per Philip grew up with very different artistic influences, but what he liked the best was his father's songs and to sing in church. Here he is again with a Swedish serenade about the bright midsummer night. The Stockholm equivalent to London's Soho is Södermalmo, Stockholm. In this part of Stockholm, they have their own dialect, almost their own language, and their own way of living. It is the traditional working class part of Stockholm, and this is the part where Mia Marianne was born. But she was not to stay here. When she was 3 years old, she sang like an angel. She even looked like an angel. She still does, but she sings even better now.
Tänkte upp på
Thank you, Mia Marianne. This was a beloved Swedish folk song, once made famous by Jenny Lind. By a coincidence, Per Philip and Mia Marianne were sent to the same singing teacher when they were teenagers. They didn't know anything about each other until their teacher sent them to the same concert arranged by the Swedish Red Cross. They listened to each other and decided to give more concerts together. They married shortly afterwards. Here they are again in Per Philip's own The Spiritual Peace. Spiritual Peace by Per Philip. Per, please tell us about this song. What inspired you to write it?
Nature inspired me. And this song is about the wonderful, the power of God you have within you, that we all have within us, and about the inner peace you ever are seeking.
This is very essential to you.
Yes, it is. I think it's essential for everyone.
Yes, it is important for us. I prayed before every concert I do. It's given me power and inspiration.
Mia, you started to sing very early, but you have other artistic interests too.
Yes, I paint.
You paint?
Yeah.
and you still paint? I mean,
yes.
That wasn't...
you do? Yes, I do.
She is really skillful.
Uh-huh. will you invite me to your first exhibition?
Yes, we shall do that.
What about you, Per? Your interest outside music?
We have fled the city. Now we live on a little farm in the country. We have animals and
There's always much to do.
Yes, we have three lovely dogs. And I ride and train.
What are their names?
Of course. Drusilla, Lucinia, and Minta. Mm. Yes.
And you have horses?
Horses?
Four horses.
You breed horses and you train them?
Yes, I do.
You once said that you love animals, but you don't eat them.
Yes.
Explain
right.
it.
That's right. We are vegetarians. Yes. Mm. And we grow up our own vegetables.
You grow your own vegetables.
Mm. Okay.
Yes. Are there any problems being a vegetarian when you're on tour, for instance?
Yes, they are. Mm.
It may be sometimes, but we used to have carrots and potatoes and so on with us.
You know, carry a bag with, yeah. with potatoes?
Yes.
And
yes.
What will they say in restaurants when you bring up your own vegetables? Is it all right?
They don't tell them.
All right, you're going to sing another song now. Please tell us a little about your next song.
It is called Come and Follow Me. It is about that we must take care of our nature and see the beauty we still have here on Earth.
All right, let's listen to Mia Marianne and Per Philip in Come and Follow Me.
Happy to see mountains, lakes, and woods. Remember your fantasy. From childhood's bright days, my dear, with that you'll be glad and free. See the beauty we still have here. The sun still shines on you, the flowers are lovely and true. Poison is but the wind still caresses your hand. Our nature will be our world. Our healing in that we'll see. All the animals we take care. Our richness I ever will be. Come and follow me. A walk will do you good. Yes, come, you'll be happy to see. Mountains, lakes, and woods. Remember your fantasy. From childhood's brightest, my dear, we'll let you be glad and free. See the beauty we still have here. The sun still shines on you. The flowers are lovely and true. Poison is in the air, but the wind still caresses. Our nature will be aware, our healing in that we'll see. All the animals we take care, our richness they ever will be. Come and follow me, a walk will do you good. Just come, you'll be happy to see. Mountains, lakes, and woods, remember your family. Shine most bright days, my dear. With that you'll be glad and free. See the beauty we still have here. See the beauty we still have here.
And now we'll continue with a beautiful Scottish song, Amazing Grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet. Yeah.